Three. What is this? Who's a blue guy? Just a survivor? Hey, blue guy. Fuck, is he stuck in a chimney? Is the survivor Santa Claus? How come it said it was up when we were here? Hoik! Come on, Crane, you just done it a second ago. Stop it! Dude, just grab it, please! Okay, so he's not here. Are you get? Nope, I'm sorry. Wrong room. These guys are sick. Hey! Nah, nobody. It's fine. It's a nice place. I don't want to steal anything because he said you get your hands chopped off, and that's all the warning I need, if I'm honest. Dude, it says you're in here, but then it says you're above me. And if I go above, he's in the attic. How do we get in the attic? Aha! Hey, dude.
Come and listen to my story, mister.
Yeah, I'm all ears.
It's a beautiful story about pride, prejudice, war, and peace. It starts in the olden days when people still were honest and true. And there were...
Seriously, dude? Okay. It's a good story. Hey, we got an Esgy bobblehead. What the hell is it? Wait, do we see the bobbleheads in here? Let's have a look. X. Racing trophies, masks. Collectibles, nothing. Okay, so it was pointless going to the survivor. We are going to try to go to everyone because it's all a little snippet of lore. Just a drunk survivor. Do we need to get in the car? I wouldn't think we'd have to, honestly. Oh, shoot. Okay, so maybe if we fill this up, the lake is again. Wrong buttons. Wait, clear the area. Wait, I was just over there. Drive to the pumping station. No, I'm going back over there, thanks. I swear to God, if I get there and there's a bunch of bad guys again, I won't be happy. That wasn't an option when we was there before, was it? To take it over? I like the fact that there's a gas thing going on. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, wrong buttons. That's definitely not what I meant to do. I'm sorry. Oh no, get down. We've still got the same problem as we had before. Maybe this was here before and I just didn't see. I mean, we came in here before, but I didn't see it as a hear everything place. Look at that. Instantly liked us a little bit. Not much, but just enough. Ooh, pick up a bounty. Skin of your teeth? What do we get? Win a Be the Zombie match with only one life left. Oh, screw that. Regular bounties. Fall, run a walk. Move with a grappling hook, skeet, baller. Oh, it's just a bunch of stuff that we can do. Nah, I'm good. I don't want to do any of those. So I think we can do them in the main game as well now. Let's check out our outfits. Because I think we got some new ones. We got the bully outfit. I think we had these anyway. Fresh clothes, headhunter, punk. Maybe. The survivor one looks kind of new. We got the mask going on. Ozak's pet, no thanks. And then we got the national outfits. Ooh. Call out a vehicle. That's kinda cool. Is it gonna arrive with more fuel? Ouch. So how do we gas this thing up? Fuel required. I've got no idea. Right, where are we heading? That looks like it's the only way out. Oh, we can upgrade. Reset position. Oh! Get out. Upgrade vehicle. This is your buggy upgrade screen. Here you can install, repair and replace buggy parts to improve the specs of your vehicle. Check your upgrades and assign active upgrades to action buttons. Customize your buggy visually by changing paint jobs and accessories. Okay. Hey Lego, how you doing buddy? So we've got the condition, traction parts of equipment we can customize. Change the paint jobs of your buggy, install visual accessories, bobbleheads and charms. Oh, we got a bobblehead, didn't we? We got a little Esgy. There we go, an Esgy bobblehead. Oop. Did we put it in? I don't know. A junk paint job. Our parts, do we have anything? We'll keep them. Brakes, traction, engine and turbo. Okay, that's kind of cool. Hey, our little Esgy bobblehead. I expect we can siphon fuel from other vehicles, maybe, if we have something. Oh, get wrecked. Hold on a second. Let's have a look at the map. There's a road that goes right by it, and we are... Where the frig are we? Ah, if we go up here and then take a right, should be good. Then follow that all the way to the end and take a left. Can we get through here though? Oh, didn't think so. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Through here? Oh no, that's a barn. Uh-oh. Oh no, bad things have happened. I don't know where the road's gone. Aha, we found it. Coming through. Peep, peep, toot, toot. No, stay out of there. Swamp thing. No, thank you.
From the side! Enter from the side!
From the side? Alright. I guess the other side. Hold on a second, he's gonna talk to me?
I'm over here, friend. Every new customer is a blessing.
Okay, I'm here, Tarzan.
You're actually selling something out here?
Water, crystal clear, no diarrhea afterwards. Tastes as if an angel stepped on your tongue, huh? 1 gallon for 10 pounds of food. We accept gold as well.
10 pounds of food.
Yeah, that's
for
pretty
water.
Expensive.
Can you start charging for air too?
Oh, we got us a haggler. Look down there, punk. See that? That's Roscoe. We turn hagglers over to him. Still want to haggle, huh?
Well, I've not
you
seen
what,
him.
Though? I might let you trade your ride for some water.
Fuck you, asshole.
So be it. All right, boys. Fuck him up.
There you go.
Is that all you got?
What do you mean, is that all I've got? You're going down there with Roscoe. Have fun with that.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Die, motherfucker.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Hey, dude, no. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
This is it for you.
Oh my god, you weren't kidding. That was it for me. Yeah, exactly. Fuck you, asshole. Well, we killed him. I don't know. There's too many guys. Where the fuck am I now? Oh wow, it puts you up. Okay, I'll take it. Take it. What are these little pin things on the map? That's new. I'm going around the side again, because you guys have all got guns. We just need to take out a couple that have guns and then we're good. Okay, okay, yeah, you're one. Nothing.
Come on, don't give up dare you, fucked up!
Okay, you guys don't have guns, so we're fine with you.
Don't be like that. Calm
you
down.
You can just be you. Where's the other guy with the gun? Of course he's over there.
Let's do this.
Hey. Okay, we're done with you, Sunshine.
Don't be like that. Calm down.
We can't afford to use all of these bullets. Hey.
God damn it.
Oh my goodness.
I fucking got you.
Let's go then, dude. Let's dance. I'll be there in a second, dude. Find out who's screaming. What's inside you? Oh shit! Yes! Okay, we need to get rid of something. The bastard sword. Wink. Yeah. No, the machete is pretty good. Yeah. 592. Throwing axes? I suppose we should be using shit like that. 512, 415, get rid of that. 507. The police rifle, we can. I will sell. The hell do we need a rat? Oh, for the vehicle, I guess? Ooh! Take all of them electronics. There's a bunch there. Can we not? Yeah, we'll have everybody's wallet. Thank you very much. Oh man, I really want to get all of these. Ow, there we go. Just got a weird jump angle. Still one left. I want it. We will get the angle for it. There we go. Nailed it. I'm stuck though. Oh man. There we go. Bane. Okay, let's find out who's screaming. Guessing we need the ratchet to do the repair job. Nobody's in here screaming. Just expected to be a bunch of good stuff. Whoa, who's that? Did you seriously get inside here? No, you didn't. Good job. These guys have got everything. Two, okay. And we can install it from our inventory. That's kind of nice. I wonder if it feels any different. Hoochie katana! Nah, I'm good, thanks. You keep it. We getting this one? Oh, that is that. Right, let's see what else is going on around here. Now this might seem like it's pointless, but I think we've come to this DLC fairly underleveled. Because we never maxed out any tree. At least I think we're underleveled. That guy that's in there, we're gonna have to fight him, aren't we? I mean, we will. Oh shit. My favorite type of guy. Oh my goodness, this bat, when you wind it up, pretty friggin' awesome. Okay, so we didn't actually have to fight him. I feel better for fighting him, getting him out of there. Putting him out of his misery. Well, who's screaming? Are you in here, dude? Not screaming for help anymore. No way in there. Okay. No. Does that sign say, just say water? Water. Shut up, crazy, you can't get in here, alright? Pretty well fortified. Guessing this can call out a car back. Oh, it's going to become another safe zone. Great stuff. Hey, dude, I'm just going to... Oh, we can't unlock the door. Oh! What the... You scared the fuck out of me, dude. All right.
Holy mother.
Yeah, holy mother.
I fucking got you.
Get wrecked. Whew. I'll take your machete. It's rubbish anyway. Oh, he fucking scared me so bad. Kicking a door. I thought it was in here safe. You could have told me. You could have said, hey, there's another one. Not just help.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski.
Nice mustache, by the way.
You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm. Perhaps we can redirect it.
Okay, dude. I mean, you gonna show me how to do that? Oh, you're smart.
All right. Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers.
Oh, they're crossed.
You did that right. In a couple of minutes, there'll be water at the farm again.
Oh, huzzah! Good job, dude.
It's not working.
Oh, I mean...
Why is it not working?
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit indeed. You want me to go turn one of these?
They must have closed it. Fucking ancient. If the pipes burst, we are all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
It's right here.
Follow the pipeline. for fuck's sake.
Followed it. Oh wait, drive?
Go and hurry!
Dude, I don't know how to get out. I forgot the way. Oh, it's upstairs. Okay, not that way. This way, of course it was this way, yeah, yeah. Follow the pipeline where? Where is the pipeline taking me? Do 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 do. Holy shit! Oh, wait. Oh, we better not go in the car. We better just follow it like this. What do you want me to do, dude? It does say drive along the main paint lane. Oh, no. Oh, no. We need our car. Okay. Please stop. Bad things. Bad things happened. McStupid struck again. Oh, don't let me down, my little bobble-headed friend. That's a solid wall. Ouch! That's a pipe. 44 seconds. I don't know what we're supposed to do when we get here. I feel like this could be it. Hey. Are you not a thing? No, you're not a thing. Get back in. Oh! 25 seconds. Let's go, Joe! Eight! Six! No! Oh my goodness. Quest failed? I didn't even know what we're supposed to do. Yeah, yeah.
Trying on this end.
I'm going.
Hurry.
Don't worry, I figured it out. Oh. In we go. No, that's probably not the best time to start doing your upgrades. Out of the way, champs. Nate is coming. Great. That's what I always wanted. Oh, these guys are a bit different for Nate team. Holy crap. We're all over it. We got it now. Easy peasy. No messing. Oh shit, something's right on us. Are you kidding? You're faster than my car right now? Crane, why are you panting? You're not running anywhere. Oh, he's right on me. Wait! Are you kidding?
Ali, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit!
No way, dude!
Oh, this fucking alarm won't shut up!
Open what valve? Oh shit! Oh, they're so close! Oh no! Look at the fucking state of these things! Oh, we're bad! Oh! No! Oh, they're faster than my car! Oh, that said something about volatiles at night.
I'll keep trying on this end.
No.
Go.
No.
And hurry.
No, I need to sleep. Can't a man sleep? Okay. Hey, can you not do that? I don't even care. We're ignoring these guys for sure. Oh my god! Oh my god! He's tougher than my car. He's faster than my car. He's tougher than my car. We're so fucked. We are so dead. Oh, you need to get off my face right now, sir. Got all Zaid's flare. Okie dokie. I think we got a win. Woohoo! There we go. Take out a team. Go around them. No. Oh, we've set them off.
Ali, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! Ali's fucking alarm won't shut
a team? Oh my god, I ran out of team. Good Jesus. Oh, if they were just like normal,
I'll keep trying
like
on
the normal
head.
Infected, they would have been too easy, right? But no, these fuckers can run faster than a car. They don't just have the little cone arc, they have the fucking 360 arc. Get out of town right now. That wrecked them, right? Oh no! Oh no, that's not where you park! Get out. Oh, he's fucking eating my face! I just took a med kit. I just used the med kit. Cause I am a boss. Get off me! Thank you. Oh my god, no, no, leave me alone. Leave me alone! Fuck off! That's some- Oh, we're dead. We're so dead. As if a buggy can't get- What's this? When chased by volatiles, your safest solution is to drive as fast as you can. Stay on the road. Well, that doesn't work, does it? Because clearly they're still faster than me on the road. Give me another hint. One that actually makes sense. Paint jobs allow you to repaint your buggy. Okay. Thanks, thanks for that.
Go! I'll keep trying on this end. Go!
Okay, let's ignore this guy. Screw it. Fuel economy? Driving your buggy fast uses fuel. You can see your fuel level on the hood. Be on the lookout constantly. If you're running low, look... Some form of abandoned vehicle. Some from abandoned vehicles and gas stations. Well, how? Oh my god. No. No! No! Move. That's a wall. Oh shit. Now I'm too busy concentrating on that friggin' radar. What? What just got me there? Ignore him, ignore him, bollocks! Oh, he sees. He ain't daft. There he is. Hey, handsome. Alright, stay on the road. Stay on the road, it's your only hope, Obi-Wan. Yeah, I mean, we're way faster on the road. You ain't gonna catch me on the road, are you? I'm going the wrong way, though. No, they still catch you. Oh, they still fucking catch you on the road. Go! Damaged parts. Oh, great. Now we're damaged to the point where... Oh, we lost them. The only thing is, do we not have to, like here, isn't it? Hey, we'll do it next team because Nate team's been survived. Oh my god, get through there. Paint screws. 52 seconds. We don't have to worry about the volatiles anymore, so we're good. Just got to find this damn valve.
Ollie, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! Oh, this fucking alarm won't shut up!
Oh, 5 seconds. Come on, turn it, turn it, turn it, you bastard! 1 second. No way! Bwah, we was turning it. I feel like there's going to be another valve, though. Oh my god, look at that. We were literally a second away from doing it last team. Oh, that would have been epic. Give me them sweets. We deserve them.